What is going on, everybody? I am the Calaman, and welcome to The Sims 4. It's Christmas time, and I heard there's a few things going on with the Christmas pack and stuff like that. I don't have GTA 5, so I can't play with their Christmas pack. So why not play in The Sims 4? I've had this game since it came out, and I decided not to play any sort of thing on YouTube yet. But here we are. Hey, look, Paul's. Forgot that was out. I believe my girlfriend's made a few things on this, so it would be really funny to, destroy her Sims. Alright, so I've got some ideas. I'm pretty sure you could tell by the title of... Please stop. Oh, she just died. Okay, you could probably tell by the... the title of the video, where this is already going. I don't know how long this is going to take for me to make him. I mean, this is what I have to make. There we go. That's what I have to make. I mean, how hard can that be, right? Does he have, like, this? He doesn't... Oh, he does! Does he? Is that his hair? Shit, that was lucky. It's not that... Oh, wait, it's definitely that, isn't it? Wait, is it? Let me look at these pictures. Jesus. Oh, I'm pretty sure that's it. Like, that's fucking ace. Sorry. Is something not right? Maybe his mouth... No, mouth needs to change. I know that for sure. Definitely not that. That's... Sorry. Darth Vader! What the hell? Oh shit, look at this. Nice work. Well, Kim Jong-Un just bought the rights to the Star Wars movie. Sorry. Alright, well, Christmas has hit Kim really well. Slow him down, just make him a little bit bigger, shall we? There we go. Kim is ready to go. I don't know if that looks like him at all. I may have made a bad attempt, but it says it in the title that I've made Kim Jong-un. So, you know, that can't be too bad. Should we call him? I don't want to be too mean here. I mean, I don't want my video to be taken off YouTube or anything. So let's make him. He's evil. I mean, is he evil? I think that's a bit too much. He's a bit of a bro. Let's make him a bro instead of evil. There we go. Yeah. The Kim Jong-un you have never seen before. He's quite ambitious, isn't he? Yeah, very ambitious. There we go. Kim Jong-un, ambitious, gloomy, and a bro. I think that's it. Wait, do I have to, like, say anything else? Oh, shit. And there's Kim. That's Kim all over. I mean, like, we don't like to see him like this, but... And he's wearing the North Korean flag. I'm pretty sure it's white and red, but that's as close as I'm going to get, I think. So I'm going to add a new sim. And, you know, I'm your roommate. I don't appreciate what he does, but, you know, it's me. And because I am Callum Coles. That's my name. Yes, you have it. Let's make me, shall we? So where's the afro in this? Is there an afro? I think that's the closest thing to an afro. Is it? Are you kidding me? Like, there's no afro? All right, fine. I don't know, it seems like every single one of these eyes almost makes you look like a serial killer. I'm not. Apparently I'm in my underpants. I don't need to be in those. Let's go to jeans. Let's wear what would I wear in real life? I don't know, let's have a look, shall we? Yeah, it looks about me. That looks about right. I'm not gonna lie, I've made myself cooler than I actually am, so... Don't hate me. I don't even do this. Oh, fucking, obviously. No, I'm not. I'm not. Seriously not. I'm not that skinny. Jesus Christ. I think that's it. I think we've done it. We've got Kim Jong-un there, and we've got me. And we're going to name this the... What the hell is going on? I've just made myself a Kim Jong-un. We're going to name this... click and save. We'll just make it save and play. Hello, 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 and welcome to my place. Very small place. We're gonna have to add a bedroom straight away. But here we have Kim Jong-un. Yeah, he's moved into a neighborhood, feeling really Christmassy, feeling out of place mainly. I think that's the main thing we need to get across here. And we have me, how I like to picture myself. The new improved me, obviously. He's, oh God, that's a really blank wall. We need to replicate this bedroom and put it somewhere close. Look at this room for a swimming pool back here. Okay, looks like Kim has stolen the bed. He's conquered the bedroom. I wanted that bed, I'm not gonna lie. Alright, Kim, you need to get out of the bed. Being serious now. There we go, that's what we want. Okay, get out and make everybody some lunch, would you? And let's make some mac and cheese, of course. Go do that. I need to extend the bedroom. Just so we can have a bit more room. Guys, I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to sell this. We need smaller beds. We can't be dealing with these big ass beds. Let's go for like 300 teen dreams. No. Let's get these. So we'll have one for me, being the cool blue one. Yep. And then we're going to grab the build tool. I don't want to be associated with this guy. I'm not gonna lie. So we've got ourselves. Wait, I don't even need that wall extended, do I? Holy shit. I really don't. And that's gone. Shit. We're not wasting our money too fast. I want to do this properly as well. I don't want to cheat. Well, we'll see how that goes. And we're going to give him the beautiful pink bed. Because I'm a gentleman like that, okay? So there we have it. I've built us bedrooms. I may have not used space very wisely here. But we're actually getting along, you know? Kim, you're not in your outfit. You need to always be in your everyday, okay? Do that straight away. I don't want to see you in your... I don't want to see outside the room like that. Come on, man. Don't do this to me. There we go. Look at him. There we go. That's what we would like to see. And because it's Christmas, hopefully I can actually buy us a Christmas tree. It's Christmas after all. I know I don't have a lot of money. But we need a Christmas tree. Trust me. There we go. Now it's feeling a little Christmassy. I don't have a lot of money, guys, so I'm not going to be able to really splash out on cash here. Let's turn on the tree lights. Oh, they already are on. Look how Christmassy it is here. Christmas with Kim Jong-un. Look at this. We're just enjoying a nice dinner together. At some time in the morning. 2 o'clock in the morning. Wow. We're in Kim's time zone soon. Still. He's not very happy with me. Look at the... This is like Kim Jong looks at things, isn't it? Whoa. No, that's not your bed. That's not your bed. I did not give this... Callum, no, don't do this to me. You're making me look like an idiot in front of all my friends. Go. That's right, that's your bed. Kim, time to go sleep. No, I'm done with this. You can cry it out. You know what? You've done it now. You've made me upset for some reason. I don't know why you're upset, but you're going to cry out anyway. So in the morning, we're going to meet our neighbors. We're going to become the popular guys on the street. This is from something I did ages ago. I don't know what happened. Look, you can read and go to the toilet at the same time. Revolutionary. I have not played this game, so please don't judge me. Oh, look, there's someone out there. Kim, you need to become popular. Go, Kim. Look, she's waiting outside for you. Kim. Huh? Kim, what do I say? No, what are you doing? Get back in the house, change outfit. Every day, go. Okay, now go and speak to this child. Look at him. God. Hello, child. Complain about your problems to this child. Come on, Kim. That's right. Tell a child all your problems. Make it his burden. Look at the mailman. He's so happy to be mailing to us today. What are you looking at? I'm just talking to a child. Leave me alone. Whoa. I need to look like the party dude. I need to look like a bro. Change your swimwear. There we go. Let's brighten his day. Come on, bro. Let's do this. God, who's that really cool guy coming out of that house? Hey, guys. Yes, right. Don't know what he said, but he's making it feel good. We probably need to get one of these guys a job soon. Do we have... We have no mail yet. Rant and rave. Perfect. Do it. Have you ever seen Kim rave before? Here we go. It's not really raving, not gonna lie. Well done, Callum. Fucking done. That's fine. Look. Let's insult this guy's face. Yeah, that's right. Thumbs down to you. This kid's enjoying this. This kid's loving this. Adults are so confusing, I know. Chew out. I'll let you chew out whatever his name is. Trevor. He's an elder. Kim doesn't respect any sort of elders, by the way. Are these guys going to fight or what? He's going to go kick something. And Callum has no idea what's going on here. He's just trying to make the whole situation a lot better. And you know what? Good for me. You know, good for me. You know, you're so cool, Callum. You do whatever you need to do. And Kim, he's pissed. He's fucking pissed. He's going to kick our own garbage can over. Not a fan of that, but do it. Oh, shit. That made you feel better, didn't it, buddy? Callum acquired the comedy skill. Damn fucking right I did. Right, you need to talk this out, okay? Try to go calm yourself down. I don't want to hear from you ever again. But Callum, however, look at him go. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I could fucking do with a cupcake too. That's not too bad. I feel like everything that in-game Callum does, I need to do outside. Thanks for hanging out with me. See you later. That's right, Callum just hung out with a kid. That's how cool I am. And Kim is talking to himself in the mirror. Come on. You happy now? He's happy. Look at him. He's just a little tense. Let's give him a nice bath. We can't give him a nice bath. We haven't got a bath. I think I'm going to leave it there. I know this episode has been mainly creating characters and trying to create a story. But, you know, I'm liking the way this is going already. It's Christmas time for The Sims in my land. I want to do a lot more. There's loads of new careers out, and there's a pool apparently, or something like that. I don't know. So I'll leave it like that. So if you'd like to see more, leave a comment in the comment section, and just if there's any story you guys want me to play on, because there's gonna be loads of headlines about Kim, and I want to recreate it in Sims. Okay. So thank you very much for watching this episode, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.